opportunity is now even more widely open for Ariana Grande, as well as her co-star Jeanette McCurdy, who said she wasn't a role model recently on Twitter. The door is open for Ariana Grande to come back in a more mature role for a more mature show for a bigger audience than ever before, and I think we haven't seen the last of her either on television or on the big screen. She could come to that very soon. On this album, you're going to see a lot of great artwork, too. The graphics they've used for this album's cover and the booklet is awesome, and the CD label looks awesome. I love how appealing this album is, and Ariana Grande really has something to be proud of. My 5-star scale perspective rating on this album, easy, 5 out of 5 stars. I'd go as high as 6 out of 5 stars, but I can't because I have to give you a 5-star perspective rating like I do all the time, and it's definitely 5 out of 5 with how great this song is. Every song has a different message and sounds different in comparison to other albums like Willpower a few years ago. Yes, it had the celebrity appearances in Justin Bieber and Britney Spears, but every song sounded the same on the album. The difference is, separating this one from Willpower, is this album has a song that sounds different from every other song. So every other song can be put into a different category. Every song doesn't sound the same. That is a reason for you to purchase the album, if there's one reason for you to purchase the album. And I wonder how many Ariana Grande fans we have listening to this video blog and checking us out on our YouTube channel or on our Facebook page. Let us know if you're an Ariana Grande fan and what some of your favorite Ariana Grande moments have been over the years, and just how connected she's been to her fans. She said to Nickelodeon that she was so grateful for being given the opportunity to play Cat Valentine on Victorious and Sam and Cat, how much creativity was shown with the character of Cat Valentine. She'll never forget the memories Cat Valentine left behind her and the opportunities that Cat Valentine presented her with. She won the award for Favorite TV Actress and the award for Favorite TV Show this year at the Nickelodeon Kids' Choice Awards, and I couldn't get over just how emotionally connected she was with her fans. This connection that she has with her fans is something that I'll never forget Ariana Grande for, because very few celebrities have that connection, and I'm sure I'm not the only fan. I would like to believe I'm not the only fan who noticed that. I mean, she was so emotional, and the performance she did on her very first appearance at an AMA show last year of a song that she had recently put out, when she performed it, I was just so emotional. She closed her eyes, she didn't look at the crowd once, and she phased them out. It was amazing, the performance she gave on the AMAs a few months ago. It was just awesome, and it was a privilege of mine getting an opportunity to check it out. And as I mentioned, she's got a lot of songs out there now to check out. If you've never heard an Ariana Grande song, What's Wrong With You? It seems like you can't go a day without hearing an Ariana Grande song on the radio. They play them every half an hour to an hour. You go a half an hour to an hour, and then you hear Ariana Grande again with a different song. She has more songs out now than anyone, including this one off the album, My Everything. It features Zen. It's called Break Free, and we've remixed it for you. One of the most popular remixes of this song, one of two remixes of the song Break Free, and it's one of the most popular ones. Check this one out. You're going to love it. H-E-W Entertainment Extra. Ted gets in on that one, giving Ariana Grande some help with that one. She collaborated the song Clarity a few months ago, and that was a big hit for her. But that one, Break Free, I love it. And I especially love the remixes of Break Free. And that just gives you a reason to go out and purchase My Everything, either in stores or by downloading it on iTunes. And believe me, it's worth purchasing an iTunes card or creating an iTunes account for, with how many great songs you'll hear on the album. We are just 6 days coming off the release of Ariana Grande's album, My Everything, which is in stores now, the follow-up to her EP, Yours Truly, which dropped last year. And I can't believe she's already got an album out this quickly after just a little over a year since the release of her EP. And she promoted that one so much on her Facebook page. And now if you compare the promotion of My Everything to Yours Truly, the promotion has definitely tripled since last year, if not the sales have definitely tripled. Amazing how much publicity Ariana Grande is getting. Would you consider Ariana Grande to be overrated? Is another question I could ask to the 1,400 subscribers on our Facebook page. Do you think she is Facebook fans? Do you think Ariana Grande is a little bit too much overrated? I don't know. I mean, Ariana Grande has talked about a lot, yes, because of the novelty of her character on television and her personality in terms of being an actress and a singer. But the thing is, Ariana Grande is one of the biggest stars in the world, and no matter if you want to admit to it or not, she's definitely one of the future stars of tomorrow. We haven't seen the last of Ariana Grande. She said on her Twitter that she would miss the memories that Cad Ballantyne gave her, Nickelodeon giving her the first opportunity ever to show what she could do as an actress. She'll never forget the shows Victoria, Sam, and Cat, all the people that she had the chance to create with. And I never forgot Sam and Cat, and I'll never forget Victorious either, which was one of the first shows that I started liking that had Ariana Grande. You know, I just kind of discovered Ariana Grande a few years ago. If you were to come up to me and say, do you know who Ariana Grande is and what do you think of her, Jonathan Clark, I would have said to you that I don't have any idea or clue who Ariana Grande is and where do I start to look and find out information on her. And I really regret not knowing who Ariana Grande is. Whatever it is about me, I find about celebrities, especially the young ones between 19 and 21 years of age, a little bit too late. And I wish I could have really followed their careers from the get-go up until now and the conclusion of their characters on television getting their first breaks, but I don't. Whatever it is about me, I find out about them a little bit too late. But it seemed like Ariana Grande was around in no time and became one of the biggest stars in the world, kind of like how Miley Cyrus went from being Hannah Montana to being a singer and focusing on her singing more than her acting as an actress. And I really wish she would have focused on both aspects more. She tried doing it, but then she shied away from it and went into singing. And it seems like Ariana Grande is taking a break from being an actress and focusing on her love and her passion for music. This is a girl that had an iPod since grade 6 with songs like I Got You, Babe, on it featuring Sonny and Cher. So that just shows just how old school Ariana Grande is and how much she appreciates music. And she still has that same iPod. Some things that her family loves to do is bake, and her mother actually develops communication tools for the military. Her brother is a contestant on the latest season of Big Brother. She's going to be making an appearance on Big Brother to support her brother, and hopefully she'll sing a song to promote her album. That's what I'm expecting her to do. Even if she doesn't and just makes the appearance like she promises she's going to do, it'll be interesting to see what Ariana Grande has to say in support of her brother, supporting Brother Grande as a contestant on Big Brother. Do you think he's going to win this season of Big Brother is another question of the poll that could be thrown up on our website. I don't know. We have some pretty interesting contestants, don't we, for this season. Big Brother, it's amazing how many people watch the show. And can you imagine the viewership of the show that Ariana Grande makes a guest appearance on? It's going to be really high, probably the highest watched Big Brother episode in history of any season or any previous episode that we